camera because my mum didn't want the camera on, so when I mean she didn't want it in, I mean that she didn't want the plug in. By the way, it's not my first time playing this, okay? It's like my 100th time. So, I mean, I might be better than I should be, but yeah. So I've got none of these. These don't hurt. Got none of them. I'm sorry for the intro, but my team is 110 on the team, but it's just I don't like it. I want better strikers. It's just Spanish, English, and Portuguese team. I have these players, but see, if I do that, if mine is on the chemistry lab, I need the chem, bro. I need the chem. I'm thinking about adding wings. Could I add in German now? Ah! Oh, I thought no. So 62, 74, 83, 70, 58, 77. Okay, we're definitely keeping moving those. So. Play some division rivals. I haven't played this in a while, but. But I am the best at this. If I fail this, I'm playing a kickoff to get myself started. Actually, no! What's this guy's team? Okay, it's a Darby Traore. He has Atletico Abraham. Rodri. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna win.
Perfect pitch on a perfect day in this stadium.
Oh, we get caught.
Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. The action is a division rivals match.
Skip it,
really looking forward to what's going to unfold here.
Please be a trash.
Yeah, thanks,
person.
Martin. Looking is forward to this. We've got some really good players out there.
No, he's not AFK.
We've got some match winners, some goal scorers down on that pitch. I don't think we'll be disappointed.
The lineup for the home side. Fernando Muslera starts in goal. Ruben Dias plays with Victor Ruiz in central defence. Jesus Navas starts alongside Rafa in midfield. And it looks good in attack with these two strikers.
What are you doing, player? Taking that
good width in the attack here, looking for the cross at the end of it.
This always happens to Glitch. When I have the ball, it just runs backwards.
Well, there are players here who stand out a bit. These two in pass threaded through.
Traore has 99 pace.
Real opening now.
Yep.
Has to score. Well, they've gone for it right now. They've got their reward with an early opening goal here.
Why can't it be off Lucas Moura? That's true. Are you going to kiss him, Abraham? He's already trying to make a pause. What pause do you need? Bro, I need to add some more pace in. Rafa. His pace is good. I need more physical, Rafa, because. Oh, I know what to do now. Where's the trap there? And then we have him on. Just then it was mine. He's paused again. Why have you paused again? What do you need to do that's so important? Thank you. Imagine if he took a double try
for his team. Easy for him.
Well, he's laughing and joking about it because it was perhaps the easiest goal he's ever scored in his career.
Shut up, Corbin.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Well defended, ooh, not just getting across. He thought quickly as well. What an opportunity.
Come on, no! How is he saying? He left our players open there. Come on!
Broken down.
Ah!
Have to try again.
Goalie's ball.
Another corner.
Look, another corner.
Well, they want to do the short corner here. They could get a cross in here.
Come on, April! Ah.
That's really the way to get
I
the
need
ball
better players,
out
though
of the danger zone. Xhaka, Abraham.
Division, one player.
Now he wants to take them on.
Oh my
opening
God
them up with a through pass.
Xhaka. Most YouTubers who play Division Rivals have iPhones.
Well, it got away with it in the end.
Oh my God, how, what a
he's got
shot
it away.
Interception or block, whatever you want to call it.
Rafa.
That was the worst pass ever. Oh
going God forward with real purpose now. Keeping calm in the pursuit of an equalising goal here, not panicking.
Yeah, he thought so.
Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good
no
cross.
No, I knew he was going to read that, because I do every time.
They can be quick on the break now. Dele
Alli,
Lucas.
This is why I want to take a green.
They could be in, behind the back line. In with a chance. That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper.
Rafa. See, this is why I want the captain for my goalie, because
Rafa gets the ball out wide with time to assess the situation.
Come on, yes!
Tiebreaker, David. These two sides.
David Silva, come
between
on
between them and the shape of the game, and now we're back again with
we're
nothing
back
between
boys,
them on the scoreline.
Imagine if he pauses it
so
and leaves.
Away we go at 1-1.
I'd be so happy, my first division rival died. I never win division rivals.
He's got possession back
that
for his team.
I need to add more physical to Dan Silva because he ain't the strongest person in FIFA. Oh my God. Apparently I need more passing on it.
Adama Traore. This does look promising.
I see.
And he could get away here. And the interception is a vital one.
Oh my God, I fake kicked here an accident and that happened.
Rafa. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. It's good
how
play
he read that
to get a foot in and intercept. Guiding it through. Brilliant pass. Can he finish it? Real chance.
Oh
now
my God. My can't defenders are in sailor. They're probably the best things of my team.
And shoots.
My midfielder is first.
Brilliant
my defenders and strikers. All right. My defenders are the best on my team.
Swung in from the corner.
Not like the actual.
Only partially away from danger.
David Silva, man, he's
can't
so weak.
Well, they
I did not
to get
need
out
to
of
do that.
Way then, because it looked as
I mean,
though there's going to be some real damage done to them.
I
well, that is ooh, a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. James Milner. Patient play as they try to get the goal and put them in front.
Run, Raffle, you have 93 pace.
Put
in, but he fouled him.
Easy decision, free kick. Well, decisive refereeing here. He reached for the card straight away at that offence.
Well, you could argue he's been a bit harsh there. Maybe another ref would have just had a word instead of booking him.
I knew he's going to pass it. Like, no one ever takes a free kick.
We could get a cross in here.
I always take a free kick to try and score, so I look cool, but oh, yeah. It's been a while since
lost
I've
control, and you get in trouble for that. The top goal scorer,
just
not
don't
necessary top
TikTok,
tackler.
Please.
Yellow card for him, he's got to be careful.
Been
well, as a striker,
TikTok
you can avoid tackling. I know that from experience, so I think he'll have to go in that direction now.
Ref! Exactly. Hi guys, went rolling.
They'll get a free kick for that.
Well,
decisive from the referee, no doubt in his mind that that was a yellow card.
I don't know, you know, Martin, I know another referee might not book him for that offence.
And they've got a man out wide.
James Milner. In!
David Silva!
David Silva.
Now it's offside. And it looks
it's offside!
Might be in to score.
Even if I scored, it's offside. How have we not done that?
Here's Ali. Adama Traore. Pass threaded through. It's offside. Oh, the referee's given it.
Visitors now enjoying Rafa? More of the possession. Been a good last 15. And you would fancy them the way that they're playing to get
who's
themselves
the
ahead in this match. Using the
Rafa,
whip really well. Causing
you
all sorts of problems. Just can't find
the
finishing touch at the moment.
In the box.
That's a tackle's worth
pass
another
it
look. Ooh.
Truth or dare?
Yeah, I think the boy
dare
felt
pass
that
it to a person. You took the dare and you took it. I mean, I didn't specify who to pass it to, so.
Xhaka. Here's Ali.
Wait, there, Xhaka.
Xhaka. It's a turnover of possession here.
I don't know who Xhaka or Xhaka.
Good chunk of added time here. 3 minutes.
It's
with David Silva now in a dangerous area. The build-up is patient. Good width in the attack here. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
You are so lucky you have
got his foot in to cut out the pass.
I'm not sure if that's offside.
He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he? Rafa. A chance to whip it in here.
A boy!
It's not really
I'm going to kill this.
That's the half-time whistle.
I'm doing all right this game. I ain't saying I'm doing bad or I ain't saying I'm doing good. Who cares about the rating? I need another... Right, no, I need to make another call. Please, thank you. Did I have hauler? No, I didn't put a hauler on. How good is this shooting? He's good at shooting, man. No one's good at shooting, apparently. Great. I would put Coman on, but like, I would put Coman.
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start.
Of course, you're going to cross it.
Traore.
Give me the substitute so I can put Coman on.
The goal that would put them in front doesn't look too far away the
I
way they're playing.
I did not fly attacking, so.
James Milner. Jesus Navas. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. Jesus Navas.
Oh, I knew that one.
And intercept it.
Because it was Jesus Navas that had the ball.
Here's Ali.
Lucas.
Xhaka.
Lucas
he has been the best performer, I think, the best man on the pitch so far, David Silva.
Well, he stepped forward for his team there with that equaliser, but his team haven't been, what you would say, on the best of form.
Here's Ali.
There?
Can't keep the ball at the moment.
My guy tripped me. He's tripping. I was going to say, how have you lost that ball, but he just passed it back to me. Offside. It's not offside.
Jesus Navas anticipated
Howard
the direction of the pass and was able
Jesus
to intervene.
Jesus Navas, man, I need to switch him.
It's a good press
he's
from
good
the team that have won the ball here. Jesus Navas giving the ball away. The referee
offside
has blown and he's given the free kick. Clearly a foul and
no,
an easy decision for the referee. He's a good
that
referee. The keeper's done well to keep that one out.
Him. Oh my god, it bounced off my head and gave it to
Tammy Abraham.
I just helped that blind man. I'll take a free kick.
What's the referee going to do here?
Red, it's a red.
Yes, it is red.
Well, sometimes as a ref, you simply have no
chance. Wait, who's that then? Ah, good. I might have injured one of his players because I think he's switching. Please say I injured Adami Traore. But I'll take injuring Adama Traore then.
Joyce, and that was one of those times. He's keeping us guessing here, not quite sure what he's going to do.
Dele Alli.
Of course he's going to... Yeah, Dele Alli is up. I just realised
Granit Xhaka.
I don't like Dele Alli on Lucas Moura.
In powerfully there. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
My friends support well to Tottenham. Intercept. And I'm just like, get out of here.
Adama Traore. Incisive pass. Xhaka. Excellent reading of those danger signs by the defender at a crucial moment.
What an interception, made
it's Ruben Neves.
I don't want to pass to Ruben Neves.
Navas.
What? A throw. I'm not even controlling it that way. It's like trying to make it go off pitch.
Tammy Abraham.
I hate
Dele Alli. Alli.
I'm doing nothing.
Into the attacking third. Xhaka!
Offside.
Judged by the officials as offside. Looked clear enough.
No. Oh my god. I'm not even controlling it.
Able
to walk
to intercept
off.
It. Well, they're having to defend, aren't they? So he's come
why
deep.
Why are they doing
he's
that?
Got hold of the ball and they can build
noise.
Off him.
Like, I'm not Adama even Traore. Controlling it. And it's trying to make...
The post is bounced out.
Why is it...
Oh,
whenever
out.
I have
well,
the
well
ball,
red.
It's just giving it away.
Xhaka.
Don't pass to him. Ah, what is...
You could see what he was trying to do, but he couldn't execute it at all.
Okay, it's working now. I don't want to pause it.
Striding forward, purposefully. Milner. On the attack here.
Why are you passing to him?
Now offside.
Oh, of course it's offside. Navas and Rafa, mate, I need to take you off. Coleman there. I don't like this team set up now. It's just jarring.
Jesus Navas. And here we are, a he's double like change coming up.
The Glycios by still low.
He might be through.
He had another head. He put another headline.
This is where the
space
is at the moment on the flanks.
He might.
Opportunity to take the lead.
There's no foul.
To the rescue this time.
Thank you for pop. Yeah, thank you for passing me.
That's a straightforward.
This goalie can run.
Goalkeeper.
Yeah, I love goalies that can run. Oh my
it's
god.
Kingsley Coman.
Coman, come
well,
on.
Well, they came in as favourites, this team, and the supporters expected them to be well ahead at this
come
point.
Come on, where is that? Awesome.
Pointed for the free kick. For the referee, a decision here, Alan, whether to book him or not. It's an or not.
Why not?
You get some refs that flash the yellow cards after one foul early on in the match. But this ref being a bit more lenient.
We have that good defender.
Well, the clock's showing 9 minutes left to play. This could be it.
They scored.
It must
unless
be.
Coleman runs in! Oh
easy
my god, Coleman, you're
here.
A saver. Coleman, you're the saviour. Coleman literally tackled him.
Strong he was.
Last second.
Great interception.
And saves us.
Only
I don't know how
it's not
to okay.
Go, plus added time, of course, the score's
but
still level.
Coleman.
Adama Traore.
Oh, James Milner,
great defending. At a crucial time, they could have gone on to score, which would have decided the match. Here's Kingsley Coman. taking on the defenders. Moving it nicely.
That's a save!
Got to do better than that, really, to beat the keeper.
Yeah, because he is a good goalkeeper. Good positioning.
Swung in from the corner.
Of course I'm not going to score. Come on!
And he clears the danger.
They score. They're going to score, 100%. Lucas Moura has scored.
The whole position has indicated place another 2 minutes added off by the referee. Clever ball. Real chance. Oh, great chance. Splendid
offside?
Goal here.
Offside! Let's go!
For offside.
Oh, my God.
Well, really good
I knew it was offside because none of them were, like, celebrating. I was going to say swearing, but not swearing.
Comes to get it to feet.
Oh, I'll take a tie. I'll take a tie.
The referee blows the final whistle. It's all over.
Oh,
real opening now.
So I'm on Marino. Not even a lot of coins. God. Division list, okay. Match draw, plus 10, 2,000 points. Plus 4. 199. Division list. 240, 150, 29,000. I went past gold pick. Did I get a talisman? I'll see it. I think I got a gold pick. Guys, I'll do this and then there might be video. I didn't even get a pack, so it's not video. Hey, Charlie's toy, man. Bugging me. You just say, Grandma shot do 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 do, Grandma shot do 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 do. What is the week look like? 38 chem. I feel like Ben Demar should be able to change on the wheel. A fake De Jong. I'm not sure if he's a real De Jong, but I'm really real. Let's change Henderson. Let's play squad battles, I know. Not the best. Oh, that's how you do it. I might as well play another division rivals while I'm here. I don't need 2,000. Oh, yeah. Oh, it's because this is good. Who am I going to call that? Is that good? No, I need 100 chemistry. Christine? I need English. Almost handy. 99 chem. So funny game. So funny. A Spanish. Okay. 99 chemistry. I got that. I already tried to add our own paper. Will this make it good? I just added that to you. I'm keeping stones here. You? With these over here. Bev is silver, is there anything else I can add to you? I can't sell him anymore. How much would he go for? 642. Grapple? 654. Oh no. God, he'd sell him for anything. I don't want to take home the bomber. You know what? We'll do a kickoff. I know it's boring, but we'll do a kickoff. I never like doing kickoff because you never get to be your own players, but. Normally I'm a different team, I'd be like Liverpool or something, but it's a tie right now. We both had 3 wins on here. I think Barcelona wants Aubameyang for some reason. Like they have Suarez, Messi, De Jong, Tomato. I always say Tomato, but Tomato. West Ham. Ooh, I could rush Elliot. Or I could miss the ball by Mayella. If I had Kante on team, I'd use Kante. Put Dembele and Elliot on.
And a warm welcome. Our venue for this game is the Emirates Stadium in North London. I'm Derek Ray, joined here in the commentary box, as always, by Lee Dixon. And we've got Premier League action coming right up. It's Arsenal up against West Ham United.
Thank you, Derek. Just flicking through my notes at this one. Everything pointing to a really lively matchup this is. Fingers crossed, eh?
Allaire, will he finish? Can they take the lead? There it is! And just the ideal start. Back playing again, West Ham with the advantage.
I always go to a baby.
I think it would be fair to characterise Unai Emery's first season in charge of Arsenal as one of highs and lows. Sadly, it really ended with the lows, Lee.
Yeah, it did, but you have to take into context it's his first season, getting to know the players, new training regimes, new things to learn about from the manager and the players. So I think probably before the season started, he would have been aiming at top four. I don't honestly think there was enough quality in the squad for that. Hopefully, it's a different story this year.
Xhaka.
Couldn't keep it.
Poor Xhaka, can't remember. I have an Arsenal person in my ultimate team, but because he got a red card,
It's with Ryan Fredericks.
Can't use him anymore.
Snodgrass.
Trash.
On and on he
kick
goes.
Kick-off is just so annoying.
No ball.
Because you never get to fit different players.
The delivery.
So it's just like,
well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. And they deal with the threat this time. This is Ozil.
Aubameyang, if you can just chill out.
Ozil. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Ozil!
Aubameyang!
Wasn't far away from the target, Lee.
No, it was decent. Really, really decent. Decent chance for the lad. They'll keep pushing away to try and get that equaliser.
Well, he was in the right place
to
intercept.
Oh, that's the worst pass ever. Kolasinac. Is it Kolasinac?
Aubameyang. Aubameyang was
wide.
Now cuts in.
Oh, I knew that one was going through because the other guy was in the way.
Regained possession.
Oh, this kickoff game better be good. I better win.
This might be ideal for the counter. And offside is the decision. It must have been very closely.
Well, yeah, the linesman's got the best view of them all. I think he got that right.
Lacazette.
Ozil.
Aubameyang. Ozil.
I think it's in that clip. No, it's not.
As clean as a whistle, that challenge.
Still behind, but the pressure mounting.
That was clean, man. That was dirty. Or disgusting.
Rice. Sebastian Allaire has it.
How's the challenge?
Felipe Anderson. And breaking at pace with Menace. Fredericks. Crossing opportunity.
Is that it?
Not all that convincing defensively.
David Luiz, kick it away. Or play it through to them.
A bit sloppy in possession.
No, Allaire, I have you on my team. Don't call. Ooh, what a block from Bellerin.
Pablo Fornals. Oh, he did superbly well to
that
get back
the
there
best
and thwart
it.
Lucas Torreira.
Why are
now
your passing going and steal them?
Aubameyang. Kolasinac.
Kolasinac.
Aubameyang.
Why did you not pass
just
the full
knocking it around, looking to carve out a
oh,
chance.
Oh, Lacazette! How close is that, though? I wish I got Lacazette.
Felipe Anderson.
Felipe
Anderson. You've got to try to make it a bit more difficult for your opponent than that.
Oh, I tried to fake it, but I didn't fake it.
Noble. Diop. Noble.
Diop.
Fredericks.
Noble. Yep.
And it's Mark Noble.
Yep. Okay.
Plenty of running room in the
she
wide position.
Got it. Yes, not
Noble. Felipe Anderson. Rice.
Rice.
Into the advanced position. And blocked by Socrates.
Oh my God. Thank you.
Goalkeeper's
thank you,
ball.
Thank you.
And was always going to be. Now Lacazette.
Right.
Tidy
why
in
did
position.
Aubameyang not run there?
The attack continues. They're making
run.
Considerable progress.
Give him a pen.
A chance
I didn't
to whip it.
Give him a pen. Oh my
well,
God.
Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend. Well, they are on the wrong end of the scoreline. But Lee, your overall thoughts on their current situation?
I
well,
hate
this Arsenal side
fun.
Just needs to up the tempo a little bit in the second half. They've had some
fun.
Joy, especially in midfield. The team's
hate
nearly
fun.
Clicking, but just not quite there.
I think headliner Aubameyang.
I think he knew he was guilty of fouling.
99 pace as well,
conceded.
Like Adame Traoré.
And that will mean a
Adame
caution.
Well, definitely a yellow card, Derek.
Adame Traoré.
No worries for the keeper.
If I could pack a layman, that would be huge. Well, not huge, but good.
Felipe Anderson.
Because I do need
Snodgrass.
A better goalie.
It's a perfect challenge. It's the high pressure, high intensity
ah.
approach. Noble. Rice.
Or better striker.
Outrageously
like,
skillful. Allaire. Oh, no,
oh my God,
Leighton. He didn't quite do enough. And the keeper has custody
after
of the ball.
Aubameyang
just a few seconds beforehand, he had a big save to make.
Well, keep hold of it. Have a breather, because that first save deserves us all to look at him and clap.
Well, Arsenal need to up the game. They really do. The crowd are trying to do it for them. The players have got to do it.
Pretty good
of
reading
course,
of the game Colas to win possession back.
Because it's Colas at it.
Pablo Fornals with it.
Arsenal, man. What's happened? I know you ain't doing good in the Premier League, but when you had to...
The first half here comes to an end.
You're smashing it. Now you're just doing this.
Really should be an enjoyable second half. One that is kicked off by West Ham United. Pablo Fornals with it.
Oh, my God.
And across the touchline, so a throw in here.
They have good attack. That's the problem.
Snodgrass.
I hate
space afforded him.
Kickoff is just amazing. Because whenever I try to pass, I try to pass the goalie when I do a header.
Lucas Torreira now. Ozil. And very deftly
cut
out.
I wish I could just add fitness training to people in games.
It has to be almost his second goal of this match. But the goalkeeper had his own views on that subject.
Well, if you're looking for a brace striker, not to be on that occasion.
My ultimate team could be way better than me.
Robert Snodgrass.
getting forward. And it crosses the byline, a goal kick as a result.
Better in.
Socrates. Lucas Torreira.
Why did the commentators say it so weird? Like,
well, this man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Lee.
They just say it so weird.
Possession and patience, the watchwords.
My God, how do you not? How? Pepe.
Ball with Pablo Fornals.
Pepe's got slowed down.
Pablo Fornals with it.
He's not even passing.
And the ball with Allaire. Given away.
This is like Arsenal in real life.
Özil, he's got space. Crossing opportunity.
Ah, of course danger averted Arsenal for now. This is what Arsenal play. How Nicolas Arsenal Pepe. Plays.
Hector Bellerin. Pepe. Lacazette. Pepe. Aubameyang.
Aubameyang, come on! How have you missed that?
Thunder's clear.
That's actually just annoying, Aubameyang. Like, how have you missed that? You're way taller
Nicolas
than
Pepe.
Whoever that was.
Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Pablo Fornals with it. Pablo Fornals.
Ah, no, no,
he
no,
continues
no, no.
his run.
How am I losing to West Ham? That's my question. Am I have Felipe Anderson?
Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent.
Felipe Anderson ain't the best. Well, good, but not the best.
Nicolas Pepe.
Nicolas Pepe. Why can't a Aubameyang run like this? How's Pepe got that?
This is
just
Ozil.
Fell over.
Nicolas
Pepe.
Well, still searching for the equaliser, but not passing it anxiously.
Pepe.
Substitution for West Ham. They have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game.
Jarring me the whole game.
Creswell.
Pepe, how have you got that?
Good tackle.
Don't you ever send Pepe
throw.
Off the pitch? How? Pepe. They didn't wait in there. Whoa, that's just the worst thing.
Rice.
They wait.
For Niles.
For Niles, I have you as well.
Looking confident
with
the ball in his feet.
I just don't have you on for that bad knee.
Fine cross into the middle. And a half-baked clearance. Lucas Torreira now. Well,
oh,
great read
Pepe.
There to win.
Pepe, I'm sorry. See, look, is that anyone rated that? Oh, I could add Martinelli on for Ozil. Yendors for Pepe. Wait, no. And then you take your place. That's our team now. That's our team.
Josep is not looking confident
Pepe,
in position.
As soon as I want to send you off, you're doing that. I mean, it's not the best.
Well, not long left
like,
now. Can the Arsenal players respond to this crowd? They're certainly making themselves heard. Ozil.
Ladies, could they don't want to get sent off, though?
Aaron Creswell. Rice.
They don't want to get sent off.
Inside the last
so
quarter
like,
of an hour.
Lacazette, I'm fine with. He's just, he never gets the ball.
Declan Rice. Ball with Pablo Fornals. Pablo
oh my
Fornals.
God, how can
Felipe Anderson.
David Luiz!
He's got to score! Wonderful save by Ben Reina.
Please just send everyone off now.
Number 16, Mark Noble. To be replaced by...
And a corner there that really lacked guile. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Dani Ceballos.
I remember when I didn't know Aubameyang.
Maitland-Niles.
Like, Dad, you know that guy in the...
Hector Bellerin. Arsenal couldn't kick the ball.
Name. Pierrico Babio. Uh-oh.
Antonio.
I used to say the guy's name.
It's
been aimed towards the front post.
Oh my god.
And it's gone in.
Offside. Thank you. Where was Layla?
I'm sure
then?
You want to see this again. Where is everybody? The defenders? Nowhere to be seen. It's an open goal.
That is offside.
It's going their way. 2-0.
See, the thing about Martin Lyles, he's right when he's back, so he's not forward.
Well, let's make no bones about it. This is a thorough thrashing, Lee.
Well, I was marking that performance.
And I think she's on the side of the
out of 10, I'll give them 5, I'm afraid. Not good enough at all. Very disjointed performance. No cohesion, no teamwork. Work to be done on the training ground next week, that's for sure.
Pure ball control.
Well, they've not been at the races today. It's as simple as that. The coach must be mystified. I know the crowd are certainly making themselves heard.
Too
many mistakes.
I can't even beat
not enough heart or endeavour for me.
That's a random.
Pablo Fornals with it.
That is the worst pass I've ever seen.
Well, there is a very alert goalkeeper for you. And just the 1 minute left in normal time here.
Hey, Leno's been doing the best.
Maitland-Niles.
He's the one that's actually been getting the ball.
Now, Lacazette.
Martinelli.
The referee has added on 2
You're
minutes.
You're so smelly!
Rice.
Why do I want to quit? Defenders.
Pablo Fornals with it.
How is this a balanced team, mate?
Aaron Cresswell. Declan
right,
Rice.
The formation and balance.
Ball with Pablo Fornals. Antonio Sanchez.
West Ham in the
Sebastian Allaire has it. Magnificent defending.
Probably higher than us.
That's it. The referee brings the action to an end.
Oh, that's it. This is why I don't like kickoff. Okay, so hope you guys enjoyed. Please like and subscribe if you want. You don't have to because this channel's terrible. Barely upload, but yeah.